Now the water main break in West Pittsburgh's Elliot neighborhood. We're told Steuben Street is closed from Lorenz to Obey Street all the way until further notice. Now, a spokesperson for Penn American Water and Sewer Authority tells us that this is a 6-inch break, and customers between Wymore Street and the dead end of the street are now without water right now. We know Steuben's a very busy section there. Crews are on the scene, but there's still no word on when they expect to finish those repairs.